consumers are urged to conserve water as more service interruptions are in the offing. This as the water level in Angat Dam continues to dip. Shaila Francisco with the details.
Since July, the water level in Angat Dam has been decreasing. As of today, it stands at 178.1 meters, just below the minimum operating level of 180 meters.
Yung mga rainfall na supposedly padating, no, inaasahan dumating yung July and August ay hindi nakarating, hindi ano no, hindi na-realize no, based sa projection ng pag-asa. So halos wala pa yata ang kalahati no yung pinoproject natin.
With this, the National Water Resources Board or NWRB decided to decrease the allocation of Angat Dam for Metro Manila this month. Allaying fears of supply shortage, the board noted that there are other sources available, such as the La Mesa Dam and Laguna Lake, especially with local rainfalls now being experienced in these areas.
Even noong August, kahit 48 yun, hindi naman nagamit lahat yun, ano? If you look at the record, I think, anong 48 noong August, ang NWSS, siguro ang nagamit lang niya, mga 45.
Meanwhile, Maynilad will once again implement water interruption next week beginning Thursday night. Around 249,000 households will be affected by a 14 to 24-hour service interruption.
Pagka northeast monsoon po kasi, ang direksyon ng tubig, ang direksyon ng hangin doon sa Laguna Lake is papunta po doon sa planta namin. So meaning po, mas na i-scar po niya yung, ano, yung mga sills doon sa Laguna Lake. At nagko-cause po ng ano, mas maduming tubig na pumapasok sa amin. So ipine-prepare lang po namin yung aming planta na kaya po niyang matreat itong mas challenging na water, raw water quality.
Maynilad assures the public that there will also be security personnel during the deployment of water tankers to ensure physical distancing. For now, Maynilad is advising affected customers to store water. Shaila Francisco, We Are One News.